صلاح الدين بيلت ات تو ديفينس ايجيبت اجينست ذا انمي ان ذا تايم ذا انمي اوف ايجيبت ذا كروسيدرز كامينج فروم يوروب فروم انجلاند فروم فرانس فروم جيرماني فروم ايطالي they take a cross symbol as a symbol for the war and we go to Middle East to help by the Christian people who live there due to the Muslim people is very injustice people but all of these reasons is a fake reason Salah al-Din told them the Christian people here like our brothers they can make a pilgrimage to Gaza, to Palestine. Everything here is okay, but you coming to take our treasures. Due to in this time in Europe that is called the Dark Ages, but in Middle East it is Golden Ages. Salah al-Din built this fortress at 1187. To defend Egypt against the crusaders, and when Salah al-Din built this fortress, in the top of Al-Mukattam mountain. Due to the mountain have a high level than the earth, to can defend Egypt more easy.
Nobody living in this these houses.
No, a little people live there. Live inside the cemetery.
Cemetery. Yeah.
Cemetery.
Very poor people. Very poor people.
Okay.
Palestine.
Sorry?
We got Palestine people.
Not Palestine, Egyptian people.
Egyptian people.
Very poor. And don't as a guard for the cemetery.